Hi, we will be presenting a probabilistic approach to group decision making. Unlike another closely related problem, which is known as judgment analysis, where we talk about categorical opinions and we have to combine them, here in group decision making we talk about a different type of feedback that could be a score. We have presented a probabilistic graphical model that takes care of annotator biasness, their accuracy and question difficulty to have a combination and have a predicted opinion.